Only microorganisms who don't require photosynthesis would survive by converting coarse heat into the energy they need. Thus, without the sun, humans wouldn't exist. What if a massive solar flare hits Earth?
I will use my UMSUM shield and protect the Earth.
Oh, UMSUM.
Solar flares are sudden and massive eruptions of electromagnetic radiation from the sun's surface. A massive solar flare which occurred in 1859 had minimal impact, but it would have massive disruptions today, mainly because of our over-reliance on technology. That is, radio waves, X-rays, gamma rays, etc. Firstly, there would be a major disruption of power grid, possibly leaving cities or even countries without any electricity. Secondly, our good old radio communication would be down and out. Thirdly, and most importantly, GPS and satellite communications would be hit. This would cause major problems for transportation and communication. Lastly, because of massive auroras, our atmosphere would look like a magnificent painting. What if the moon disappeared?
I'm Sum the Great. We'll start shining and take its place.
Oh, I'm Sum. Firstly, our nights would definitely be darker. Due to this, night.